2016 for me was soul searching. A lot of introspection, a lot of just using my dance to really, really not only make a difference in terms of working with my young people and showing them how in the year, like 2016 was a big year for protest. And so we embarked on social justice and using our art as protest. So seeing young people really figure out and get a strong sense of how important they are and how what they learn as an art form or as a technical skill or whatever can be used as a form to make of protest or a way to make statements. So 2016 was a year of change, making a difference, really like it put it right in my eye line, in my eyesight to say, here's what's going on, here's how you, through your art, can change it. And like changing the world through my art had never been as clear as it was this year.